When did you start bushdiving, eh?
Back when I was 6. We used to call it tiggering back then. Strict hierarchy, code of conduct, picking order. I was always only a half a tigger. But today, maybe I can go the whole hog. This is extreme.
This is unimaginable fear. Adrenaline pumping through my veins.
Let's do this. Like, pick specific plant species. For instance, here we have Minnetoka, bit of milkweed. Those are no-go babies. Unless you want gouged out arm, severed brachial artery, blood all over the place. You don't go near those. We're looking for the Roycrans, Acacia cyclops. Tends to have more elasticity in the branch, more forgiving on impact. Some of these over here, so let's head on in and see if we can find a good launch pad. The ideal spot is where we got a clear trajectory onto a visibly soft landing pad. Well, you never really know, but it's one that looks potentially soft. So at the moment we're struggling a bit, but we'll get there. I'm not crazy because I take the right pills every day. And rest, clean your conscience, clear thoughts with space. I'm with No, jumping off there, it's here. Should catch me. Jump up and onto that bush. I'm gonna be getting height from here. I'm trying to jump. It's these fucking pants. It's tricky my jumping. A little bit of an endorphin rush. Yeah, live for these moments.